silently or out loud. Repeat the following affirmation each time after me. Feel, you must really feel and firmly believe each word of the affirmation. And throughout your day, remind yourself and say to yourself the following affirmation.
With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. with great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. with great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. with great fortitude. I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself. With great fortitude, I will welcome discomfort because I desire to be the best version of myself.